This is number two. To get this, we add both of this, and then we get this. We plug this, we plug three x's to up right here, and we get 2y negative 10 plus y equals 14. Then we add both of this to get 3y. Then we remove this of negative 10 right over here to get 24. And then we simplify this and we get y equals 8.